gentlemen, okay, we present to you the second of a representative from Philippines, Don Heck G.U. The character we're looking at is Atoli from Philippines. Thank you very much. Another one bites the dust. Okay. Alright, our friend from the Philippines. Hello, hi. Okay, kamusta ka?
Naman po.
Okay, that's what I know. Alright, tell us more about this character you just played.
The cosplay is Atoli. Atoli is a harvest cleric from the Luchi division. She is actually also staff into combat, but this girl is a very emotional character. She was once an actress in the real world. That's why she has this hidden pain inside her heart.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Tell us more about the last part there. That, you know, she got smoked out. Everything else.
Okay. So it's like this. Because Adeline was having a monologue about her hidden pain, and then Sakaki, the leader of the Munchi division, controlled her, and she was infected by the Ada, and this Ada infected her and made her into a monster.
Alrighty, thank you so much. Alright, I'm going to invite you off stage, alright, to present you to the judges. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, this is our contestant from Philippines. Alright, as she makes her way down, alright, remember, we're looking out for both the performance as well as the costume. Alright, once again, this is presented to you, Atole. Alright, very emotional girl, alright. Ladies and gentlemen, if you like her, you make as much of the noise as you can. Here we go!